16 teams will slug it out in the third edition of a football competition tagged Mailafia Peace and Unity Cup Dalere 2019. Correspondent Omoyewen Unubun reports that the competition is aimed at fostering peace and unity of the Dalere village of Obi local government area of Nasarawa State.
The game of football has been long recognized as a tool for promoting peace without limitation to both geographical borders and social class. With this view, the annual Mailafia Peace and Unity Cup Dedere 2019 returned over the weekend in Dedere as 16 clubs from four different tribes of Fulani, Egon, Gwandara, Koro and Alago in Obi local government area of Nasarawa State began to battle for the top prize. The opening ceremony took place at the government secondary school Dedere, with the opening match between Chukali Babes in Red Jersey and Obiega United. At the end of regulation time, defending champions Chukali Babes defeated Obiega 3-0.
That's a wonderful strike. That's another one. That's a
Based on the quality players that we are having, because we are ever ready for this competition. So I don't think there is any team that can easily defeat us just like that and go. We don't have any team more, but I'm assuring you the game is still not over.
The tournament is a project designed to engage the youth towards bringing an end to crisis amongst them, thereby promoting peace, harmony and tolerance within the communities, while also serving as talent hunting ground for future professional footballers.
Being a sportsman, I decided to use this as a forum because the youth are the ones that have been used for the crisis. They are the ones that they are the foot soldiers. So looking at the situation, and I now came up with the first edition. It was scary because teams from other tribes were among. People were scared that this could result to another crisis. But thank God it came up, and that was the beginning of the peace.
Everybody appreciated. And those that were not in talking times became friends again.
Is to bring together youth that can be the future course of our own society.
This year's tournament, being the third edition, has been expanded to include 10 wards in Obi local government area. It runs till December 26, 2019, and equally witnessed an award presentation to the organizer by the student of Federal University of Lafia in Abuja, Omoyeme Unubu.